proof that not everything can be an album cover. Everybody.